coming here and it's opposite direction, changing it, keeping my arm straight. And that opens up my shoulder. Then I come up, and then I come down, and notice the side. I'm flexing my head in, and then I'm bringing back out. Coming in, and I'm coming out. Then I go from side to side. And it really stretches you out all the way. And then I roll my shoulders. Notice how I'm always holding it to my third finger. There's a reason for it, because the nerve's ending there, and that's the center. So I'm rolling it forward, and I'm rolling it back. And there you go. And that's the shoulder with the broomstick. Have you got it?